Let's call Miss Maybell.
Love to me, oh Miss Maybell, won't you?